Now, the men's lacrosse team at Hofstra ranked 20th in the nation and making a push to qualify for the Colonial Athletic Association Championship Tournament, taking on UMass Saturday night. Pride sophomore Mike Malay runs the alley. That's his 11th goal of the season to give Hofstra a 7-5 lead, but the Minutemen of Massachusetts come from behind to win it 9-8, leaving Hofstra in a must-win situation next Saturday against Penn State to make the tourney. Now, the women's team.